Dear students, welcome to our inspirational course and a small story only to inspire you. Number one, success always reaches your heart when you are alone, but failure slaps you in public. Second one, leaders don't force people to follow. They invite you on a long journey. The perfection you get from others is a gift of your own character. Speak these five lines always to yourself every day so that you become the greatest on the earth. Number one, I am the best. Number two, I can do it. Number three, God is always with me. Number four, I am a winner. Number fifth, today is my day. So these are all the things I would like to share with you. Now, a small story of a son and an impatient son and a father and an impatient such story I would like to share with you. Once there was a father who has a brilliant son but who is impatient. So whenever he was impatient, the boy used to scold everybody, no sparing, not only in the home but also in the society or college where he just studies. Now, one day the father wanted to give him the best way of getting him back into normal, from impatient to normal. So he was a wonderful boy, he's a brilliant boy. No father, no mother wanted their son to be number two in the world. Every father, every mother wanted their son or daughter to be number one. Now, so he gave several nails, okay, and asked his son to go to the backyard where he inherited an excellent wall from his ancestors. And he asked his son, whenever he gets impatient, instead of scolding anybody, instead of just saying some harsh word against anybody, put a nail into the wall. On the first day of 24 hours, he put 22 nails. Second day, third day, like that, several days have passed, the nails were completed, and the son, impatient son, okay, came to father, now I am all right, okay, now I am not getting, no, I wanted you to see more perfect. Now, whenever you find some sort of impatience in you, just go there, remove their nails. How many times you get the impatient? Remove, 1, 2, 3, like that. So, by the time he removed all the nails, it was not few days or few weeks, it took few months. So finally the father asked his impatient son, okay, now let us go and see the wall which I inherited from my forefathers. See, there are so many scars, there are so many holes in that. Why? Because you have put the nails and they removed them. So whenever you say some harsh words, whenever you are impatient, the words you say, a wall got hurt like that. Why cannot a tender mind of your mom, your father, your society, and your roommates, classmates, anybody in the college? So be always very, very patient. Never be impatient. So this is the story I would like to share with you. May God bless you.